The Supreme Court will today hear Jayalalithaa's bail plea after senior advocate Fali S. Nariman made a request to accommodate the case in this week itself. The AIADMK chief had moved the apex court on the October 9th on medical grounds, saying that she was suffering from various ailments. The Karnataka High Court denied her bail plea, where she had contended that the lower court failed to consider several important judgments in her favour. Now, this all after special court in Bangalore had convicted her in the 66 crore disproportionate asset case, sentencing her to 4 years in jail and a fine of rupees 100 crore.
We felt very bad. In the absence of mama, we are feeling, we felt very bad. Definitely, we will get a bail. Definitely, we will get a bail. Today evening we will expect, we are expecting our Amma's return.
For a quick comment, I'd like to cut across to my colleague Shrisha Reddy. Shrisha, you know, with what happened last time when the bail plea was rejected, this time especially the AIADMK cadre highly somber, just waiting and watching on what the Supreme Court will have to say.
Well, exactly, Preeti. It's going to be a wait and watch game for AIADMK because they don't want to do a repeat of what happened last time when there were reports of the conditional bail for Jayalalithaa. And again, moments after that, they did see that bail plea was rejected by the Karnataka High Court. So this time, yes, though it's raining in Chennai, but people have gathered right outside the former Chief Minister Jayalalithaa's residence. And this time, as you pointed out, they will, of course, wait. And but this, I also have to mention that today is the 43rd year that AIADMK is stepping into its anniversary. The party was founded in the 1972, so this time it was a more of a sober celebration at the party headquarters, where people were gathered. I'm just joined by one of the district secretary. How is the celebration mood probably this time today? Is it in coincidence with the Jayalalithaa's bail plea? How do you see this? How is the mood like in the AIADMK?
No, AIADMK people are happy. You can't even see a smile in everybody's face. In this 43 years, we have not conducted a party function without our header MGR and our Amma. So we are just crying because we are crying at this moment.
So this is more of a very, very sober celebration. It's a very low-key affair that we can see very, very evident today at the party headquarters.